Good morning, student. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Student, today we will revise subject English. Our first question is circle the correct letter. Student, what is this? This is a egg. Egg, first letter is E. So, we will circle the letter E. Is it letter E? No. Is it letter E? Yes. Student, this is flower. Flower, first letter is F. So, we will circle the letter F. Is it letter F? No. Is it letter F? No. Is it letter F? Yes. This is moon. Moon, first letter is M. So, we will circle the letter M. Is it letter M? No. Is it letter M? Yes. This is nib. Nib, first letter is N. So, we will circle the letter N. Is it letter N? Yes. Our next question is look and write. This is letter L. L, so we will write letter L. This is letter T. So, we will write letter T. This is letter W. So, we will write letter W. This is letter X. So, we will write letter X. This is letter V. So, we will write letter V. Our next question is look and match. This is a tree. Tree, first letter is T. So, we will match the letter T. Is it letter T? No. Is it letter T? No. Is it letter T? Yes. This is a Xmas tree. Xmas tree, first letter is X. So, we will match the letter X. This is a nest. Nest, first letter is N. So, we will match the letter N. Our next question is, color the input and match the letter I. Is it letter I? Yes. Is it letter I? No. Is it letter I? No. Is it letter I? Yes. Our next question is match the same letter. This is letter V. So, we will match the letter V. This is letter W. So, we will match the letter W. This is letter N. So, we will match the letter N. This is letter T. So, we will match the letter T. Our next question is circle the correct letter. This is letter H. So, we will circle the letter H. This is letter M. So, we will circle the letter M. This is letter V. So, we will circle the letter V. This is letter T. So, we will circle the letter T. Our next question is look and write. This is a hut. Hut first letter is H. So we will write letter H. This is a eyes. Eyes first letter is E. So we will write letter E. This is a igloo. Igloo first letter is E I. So we will write letter I. Okay, have a nice day.